guys come to me talking about, you know, I want to break generational curses. This is how you do it. Give them the education. Don't just give them a car. Just don't give them credit cards. Just don't give them a house. Show them and explain to them how things are done. This is how you get a house. This is how you establish credit. This is how you get a car. This is what you do when things are good. This is what you do with it when things are bad. But you always want to maintain positive credit.